Our flowers, the winter joys, and love that always.